Holy smokes. Da, da, da. Okay. It is the world famous Jiggy Jaguar Experience each and every Sunday on Radio Xenu. I'm never going to get Radio Xenu out of my head. That company's been bankrupt for 5 years, but I'm still saying Radio Xenu. Of course, you can get a hold of us online at jiggyjaguar.com. That will never be bankrupt because I rebuy the domain every year, or I re-up the domain every year, however the hell you want to call it. And it's the porn show, so I can say the P word. So podcasts are available at jiggyjaguar.com, TalkShoe, all that fun stuff. And we have got a fabulous, fabulous guest with us today, the amazing, I don't even have enough adjectives to describe, I guess the best term would be that she's like my kind of perv magnet, Lyric Sky with us today. She joins us live here on our big broadcast, and she's got that real black girl hair, and she doesn't care, and she joins us here on our big program. Your hair is fantastic, by the way.
Thank you. That is
so awesome. If you are watching us on Rumble, BitChute, Clout Hub, wherever, the video, I don't know how long it took you to get that hair the way it was this morning, but you did an excellent job.
Woke up just like this.
Oh, really? That's awesome. So Lyric Sky is joining us today. She is amazing, and she is going to be part of Exotica coming up in New Jersey, of all places. I always like to say, of all places. And you have got a booth at Exotica. Talk to us a little bit about the booth at Exotica.
We will be sponsoring for our second time at Exotica. So when you come by, we'll have a good 10-foot booth that you can come and see multiple girls at, come and do interviews with them, come and get merchandise, any information from all the empresses that we have in the magazines. We'll have a good lineup of women. I know I sent them over to you, Foxy.
I love Foxy. She's amazing.
She was a blast in Miami, and she always has a line the whole entire time. So that'll be exciting. We have Jayla Page coming over from her own booth. So lots of booty at the booth too. Jenny Picante. Just so many different women that were variety that you can come and see also.
That is awesome. We have got Lyric Sky with us today. She is amazing. And Erotic Sky Magazine is going to be part of Exotica in New Jersey, of all places. And so, I've never been to the New Jersey Exotica, but I always hear that this is the one to go to. It is a circus.
People come out because I think just that being able to drive to it from different states that are so close by, it brings out almost everyone in the industry in that area, the fans, everybody. It gets crazy, and by Saturday night, it's packed already.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Well, I guess I'm sure that between now and then it will be insane. Exotica, of course, is going to be in New Jersey, and Fridays is always kind of the nice day. You can get things accomplished on a Friday, at least in the media realm. Saturdays is always kind of a circus, and with it being New Jersey, I'm sure it will be even more of a circus. What is Sundays like at a New Jersey Exotica? Because I know when we go to Chicago, by the time Sunday rolls around, people are just tired. They've been on their feet for 10 hours on freaking concrete, and they want to go the hell home.
I think if you have a good rotation of people at your booth, then people are going to come out. Sundays are still pretty flowing. There's still a steady flow of people on a Sunday in New Jersey. Wow. Because not everybody can get out on a Friday or Saturday, so they're coming out on Sundays. Couples go out on Sundays, so we'll have girls in our booth ready to see people on Sunday.
We'll have girls in the booth ready to see. We have got Lyric Sky with us today. She is amazing. One of the things that I love about, and it's just, usually before we do interviews, I always go through everybody's Twitter or Instagram or whatever the hell to see what the hell's going on. And it's so funny when you get on Lyric Sky's, Lyric Sky XX Twitter account. She's got all of her content on there, which is, you know, fantastic. But she also promotes her AP Clip Store. And she promotes it a lot. And there's always this one, there's this one photo of, and I guess it's three guys banging you at once. There is this one guy, and I don't know who the hell it is, that has got like a tramp stamp tattoo. And I have seen that guy's ass scrolling through your Twitter account more times than I think I've seen pictures of you on there. And I'm like, whatever you're doing, just keep it up. You know, at some point last night when I was going through the account, I'm like, you know, I've seen this guy's ass and this tattoo so many times. I got to figure out who the hell this guy is and have him on the radio show. I'm like, God damn it.
Now I'm going to have to investigate and scroll down my timeline to see.
I'm going to have to figure out who the hell this brother is. We have got a great guest with us today. Lyric Sky is with us. Exotica, New Jersey is November 3rd through the 5th. And Erotic Sky Magazine will have a booth. And she has got, good Lord, a ton of talent at this booth. Talk to me about some of the different people that you have, that you've got planned to come to this booth, because that's a lot of freaking talent. When I saw that email, you sent me that Twitter direct message about, these are the people who are going to be there. I'm like, good God.
we'll have Foxy there, Leah Michelle, who is an up-and-coming rising star. Her Browser Scenes just got released. The Bush Queen herself, Urban X winning. Fetish content creator. We'll have Maria Bose, who's an international BBW. So if you want your Latin side of things, you can get that as well. We have that. Picante Jenny, like I said, so Puerto Rican side of things, if you want that as well. Big booty, big energy, loud, crazy, but lots of fun. Sarah Lace, nice, petite, happy, fun.
Oh, she is so fun. I seen her at a Exotica in Chicago one year, and she was bouncing around and having a good time, and I'm like, oh my God, a porn girl that's having a good time. Thank God. Thank God they do exist, like Santa would say if he saw the M&Ms. They do exist.
She brings to the booth that energy and always a good time. We'll have her there. Jayla Page will come over from her booth. You can't miss her. You can't miss that booty that's on the backside of Jayla Page.
Ah, that's awesome. Can't miss that booty.
Make sure you come by and see her. And then we'll also have Caitlin Hatley with us, Fresh Face, that's coming to the magazine. And just bringing something new and fun to the booth.
That's awesome. Lyric Sky with us today. She is going to be part of Exotica in Edison, New Jersey, November 3rd through the 5th. So I'm always interested with the behind the scenes of setting all this up. Yeah. Okay, once you get the booth and once you know, hey, we're going to do a booth, we're going to be, you know, at Exotica, or we're going to be in New Jersey, how do you go about selecting the girls and the talent and then getting a hold of the girls and the talent? Take me through this whole process.
I would not be anywhere if I didn't have a right hand. Salacious Perceptions, Carrie, of course. She is the schedule queen. Like, schedule master. We have tabs out the wazoo on our Google Drive so you can go and see what the schedule is for this day. The girls have to represent, just they have to be in the magazine, of course. So the girls that are coming out in Volume 5, Caitlin Hatley is one of them, Picante Jenny. Those girls hadn't been released yet, but their magazine comes out that weekend. So you can be at the booth if you've been in the magazine, but you have to be an Empress. You have to represent our brand. We're classy and nasty, nothing too trashy.
That's good. That's good. Classy and nasty, baby. That's
I like to have a good time and showcase that. So Carrie does an amazing job reaching out to them, scheduling them. They all have a schedule for the booth the whole entire time. Promo cards, their banners that they get, outfits, everything that we make sure comes with being an Empress at our booth.
That's awesome. That is fantastic. Erotic Sky Magazine will be part of Exotica. And it is just an amazing, amazing event. If you've never been to an Exotica, that is definitely the place to be. November 3rd through the 5th. And I'll tell you, when we started going to Exoticas and started going to AVNs, there's nothing else like it on the face of this earth. When we go and we do these video interviews and we're like live from the porn convention, it is so much fun. One of the things that I've talked to several people who have had booths at all of these different events, the craziness that you have to go through at the beginning and then the craziness you have to go through at the end.
The setup
and teardown. It's fun being there. It's fun meeting and greeting with the Marks and all the different people. But oh my God, take me through what it's like for setup and teardown at something like this.
We in Miami was our first big setup, so we have a 10-foot backdrop. We're putting that up. We have all the stuff for the girls. But thankfully had a really good squad, four of us that came in. Shout out to Dreds Way, who's a male talent that helped us out, and Carrie and myself. And we got in there, got it set up within about an hour. And to see it all done makes you happy. So you're excited during the setup.
See it all done makes you happy. That's great.
You're like, yes, look what we did.
That's awesome. We have got a fabulous, fabulous guest with us today. Lyric Sky is with us, Erotic Sky Magazine, and they are going to be part of the New Jersey Exotica, November 3rd through the 5th. So, besides this booth, what else are you doing during Exotica? Or are you going to be one of these people that, I don't know, is actually at your booth and that's what the business is?
I actually will be at my booth, Lyric Sky, as myself. You can come and see me, get stuff signed, buy merchandise. I'll have all my things out as well. But I will be there as CEO and in full blast, making sure everything is going. But of course, if I step away, it'd only be for a little bit. I might have a shoot here or there because that's what porn stars do.
That's awesome. That's awesome. You know, one of the things that I am... We're doing a lot of firsts at Exotica in New Jersey. We're gonna be doing some content. We're gonna be going to Exotica. God knows what the hell all this is gonna be like. I think I may have potentially overbooked myself. I don't know.
Happens. That's usually a thing.
I know one thing I won't be doing at Exotica, and I know he'll be watching this, so I've got to say this to him so he can hear it loud and clear. We have a photographer by the name of Michael Nagy, who as some porn PR people have told me recently, he does live up to his last name. He always, whenever we talk about maybe going to Exotica in New Jersey, he's always like, oh, we got to go to the vampire bars. We got to do this. We got to do that. And I'm like, dude, if I'm coming to an Exotica, I'm going to Exotica.
Yeah, you don't have time to do.
I don't have time anything. To go to the vampire bars. No. I don't know what we're going to no. Maybe I'll find some porn stars and we'll go explore some abandoned places. That sounds like a cool idea. But I'm not going to the vampire bars. We're going to go to Exotica. That's what we're doing.
Yeah. And it's a full weekend if you do it and go all out to, like, we'll have some of the girls that dance at the after parties or that are featured dancing. So in Miami, we went out and, you make it a whole night and you start over the next day.
That's right. That, you ain't a kidding about that. Good Lord. No. We have got Lyric Sky with us today, Erotic Sky Magazine. They are going to be part of Exotica. It is November 3rd through the 5th in Edison, New Jersey. And you've got a little bit of everybody coming to this thing. One of the things, you know, we talked about Foxy earlier, and she is just amazing. Just like you said, lines around the block.
Yeah,
you know, it's like a goddamn Beatles concert when she's in the booth. They're lined up around the corner. People are camped out. So what do people, when they see you in person at one of these things, what is the reaction from the porn marks when they get a load of you? Because good Lord, I bet in person you are so much, you're so much of a perv magnet on Skype and on the Twitter machine. My God, I don't even know what the hell it would be like to see you in the flesh.
I try to make sure I give them the full Lyric Sky package. I always have on, sometimes I change outfits every day to make sure I have full lingerie or some type of fit on, full heels and everything. So full glam is on. I'm about 6 feet tall some days. It just depends on when you catch me. So it's a total package.
Wearing heels on that goddamn concrete floor. Holy smokes, what a deal. These expo centers, I've been going to enough porn conventions and Comic-Cons and all this horse shit over the years. My God, guys. In these convention centers, can we get away from the concrete floors? Can we do something? We put like a... The kind of surface that the guys in the UFC fight in the octagon, that surface. Put that somewhere. Do something.
Anything, or like a resting area to go to get away.
My God. They did that one year at an ABN. They had like an area where you could get away from the marks and you could go hang out with, you know, the porn people. And they had like little tiny security guys that would always, you know, check people for, you know, things. And there was a couple times where they got a little, they got a little much. Evan Stone didn't have a lanyard, and his face was on the poster behind, and he tried to go in, and they said, "Sir, you don't have a lanyard." And he's like, "Does it help if I'm on the wall behind you, like 50 feet tall?" And the guy literally turned around, looked at it, turned right back around, and goes, "You ain't got a lanyard." So Evan, so someone was walking by, I think it was Brian Gross, somebody was walking by, and they're like, "Oh my God, just take my lanyard. I'll go back upstairs and print a new one." And it's just like, wow. Security, baby.
Doing his job.
It's kind of like when Arnold went to go do a went to go in and work out at Gold's Gym, and they were trying to charge him for a day pass, and he's like, "Well, maybe it would help that my photos are all over inside the gym." And they're like, "Yeah, it's $10 for a day pass." They're following the rules, baby. So, besides the booth, what else is Erotic Sky Magazine doing at the porn convention?
You can come by and get magazines that are for sale. Erotic Sky Magazine will be blasting all of our XXX that we have on our website. So make sure you're keeping up with that, because we'll have updates and different things being sprinkled out here and there that you could buy, because we're not just a magazine. We have photos, XXX online of the girls too, if you want your nitty tootie.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. You got a little bit of everything. I think that's great. Yeah. So since I've never been to the New Jersey Exotica, and I'm sure that it's pretty much like Chicago and the rest of them, but one of the things that I've noticed when I go to the ABN, and I didn't do that so much this year in that weird track meet of a hotel they had it in, but there was one year where they, oh, did you go to the ABN? And yeah. Oh my God, I felt like it was a track meet. We had had the one room and then you had to run to the other room. And
yes.
Son of a bitch. What a deal. I was just, well, and I would have, she's going to see this and I'm going to get a phone call. But Erica Icon would set me up with, now that I've said her name, somewhere in California. She's like, Jiggy's talking about me somewhere. But she would have me do interviews with one person in one room, and then she'd have me 10 minutes later in another room. And then when I didn't get there, her assistant would send me a text like, what are you doing? And I'm like, okay. You guys know the layout here.
She's on top of it.
But she's on top of it. I will have to say she is damn good at what she does. She is amazing. But one of the things that they did at one, I think it was the one of the last years they did it at the Hard Rock, when they somebody got in trouble at the hotel and the gaming commission got involved, and now we're at a different hotel for the porn convention. But it was goddamn my free cams, girls. Okay, so the thing is, one of the things they did is there was a lot of booths that had TVs set up and they would play porn. And I'm thinking, it's a porn convention. The only people that are getting in here are of age. What is going on here? And several booths were told to turn it off because it's a family hotel.
Yes.
So
You cannot play your porn.
You cannot play your porn at the porn convention. It's like going to baseball fantasy camp, and no one's allowed to have a bat or a glove. But do they allow, you know, the booths to showcase the product at Exotica New Jersey, or?
Yes, you can play. I've done it in the past where I've played porn on my screens and put my
fantastic. Good. At least, thank God, at least there's that. So Lyric Sky, Erotic Sky Magazine, Exotica, Edison, New Jersey, November 3rd through the 5th. What is your, like, when you get there, do you get there on a Thursday? Do you get there the week of? Do you get there like 2 weeks ahead of time, like fucking James Bartholomew? Like, what are you doing hanging around for 2 weeks there? There's nobody there. I'm like, I always wondered why he does that. He always will send these tweets out where he's like, I'm here 2 weeks ahead of time. And I'm like, who the fuck is there 2 weeks ahead of time? Like, he's wandering around in them loud suits. People are like, who's this guy?
You've been here for 2 weeks. On Thursday, to get everything set up. We'll be rolling it on Thursday.
That's awesome. So do you immediately leave Monday? Are you just like, done with the porn convention?
Yes, no. It'll be a drive back because we're going to drive back to Jacksonville, Florida. So we're going to take our time and enjoy the we did it.
Oh, old Jacksonville, Florida. Tony Khan country, baby. The Jaguars, AEW. Him tweeting about bald assholes, all sorts of things. He's something else. He's a child. You know, Jacksonville, I'll tell you, Florida, I have always wanted to go to Florida. Just because you got the whole Tony Khan shenanigans down there. You got Bubba the Love Sponge somewhere in Clearwater. You got this guy, brother. You got all this stuff going on.
Good mixture.
Oh, my God. Oh, I'll tell you, if Hulk Hogan ever got his eyes on you, holy smokes. Plus, I think Ric Flair's down there somewhere. If you play your cards right and you get around the Nature Boy, he might throw you a Rolex. He's been known to do that to women. He's lost more Rolexes. So what is the drive and the pack up like when you leave? God, what the hell is that like?
Well, like I said, I'm very fortunate to have a great team because in Miami, I think it was raining when we were packing up.
No, of course it was. I get a car so once.
This is stupid. So New Jersey, hopefully it's not freezing.
Oh, yeah. I remember one year somebody said it was like snowing or whatever.
Yeah. Hopefully it's not frigid. So we'll get it packed up and loaded up in a timely manner, hopefully.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Well, you just impress the hell out of me with all the different things that you do and all the things that happen. It's amazing. Lyric Sky with us today. You can find her on the old Twitter machine, Lyric Sky XX. And of course, you can meet your favorite porn stars. Just amazing, amazing people at the Erotic Sky magazine booth in Edison, New Jersey, November 3rd through the 5th at Exotica. And so how do you figure out who's going to be at the booth and who's not going to be at the booth? And how do you make schedules? Who comes up with this? Because, my God, you've got, let's see, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. It's like you're herding porn stars. And I don't know. I've been around enough porn stars over my years with these conventions that I'm like, how in the fuck do you keep all these damn people organized? At least everybody that you've got at your booth are women. So you don't have to worry about anything. You just kind of just adjust it and everybody's fine. Whereas if you had freaking guys in this mix or whatever, it's like, oh my God, what a mess.
It's, like I said, Carrie does schedules like nobody's business. I've never seen that much. I'm like, where am I supposed to look? There's a tab and a tab and a tab. There's going to be a folder.
I cannot wait. We are supposed to, here in a few moments, I believe, we're supposed to interview Carrie as well. I cannot wait to ask the organization questions.
Queen of that. Canva queen, schedule queen. So if we're not going on our schedule, we have even travel days. The travel day has a schedule.
The travel day has a schedule. Holy smokes. Well, I interviewed this, what the hell's her name? Dr. Stephanie yesterday. And she said she's got like a chick that's kind of her scheduler and kind of like her bulldog when they go out places, and people will try to pull her to the side to do talk to her. And she's like, nope, here's our number. You can make an appointment at the office. And I'm like, oh boy. It's like, she's so organized. It's amazing.
If you keep it color coded, it makes her happy.
Keep it color coded. That is awesome.
Find your color.
That is awesome. Well, Lyric, but before we turn things over here to our next guest, who ironically we were just talking about, before we let you go, run it down for us. How do we get your porn? How do we get the magazine? Everything.
Yes, for me, go to lyricskyxx.com and you can see all of my videos. Awesome. Lyricskyxx on Twitter. For the magazine, eroticskymagazine.com. And you can unlock your favorite empresses, get your magazines. We do have hard copies. We're not just digital. We are print.
That's awesome. That's awesome. That's good stuff. Yeah, the art of printing the magazine. That's going to be another whole 30-minute discussion. Wow, what a world we live in. But I'm assuming you guys do the thing that everybody else does with magazines, where it's like you guys have everything laid out, a PDF, you send it somewhere and they print it. So
we do everything but glue the book together.
That's awesome. Well, Lyric Sky, thank you for doing this. I really appreciate it. I'm assuming that we're just going to have you switch spots with Carrie? Is that how we're... Why they do that?